Traders at Oba Market, who came to open their stalls early in the morning, were disappointed as they found that they could not gain entrance to the market while the gates remained under lock. They were found gathered in clusters outside discussing the incident. At Olia Market, some shop owners were uncertain as to the current position of things, as a few of them who attempted to open their shops told the news crew off camera that they were not aware of the directive not to open their shops second day of the announcement of the transition of the Oba. A lady who introduced herself as secretary of the Traders Association said they have been reminded that the markets are to remain closed till further notice and that they will not compromise the compliance.
The Ewase of Benin Kingdom came to announce to us what happened in the palace. So this is why we could not shade. So the market now is under lock and key.
The story was, however, different at Edaiken Market in Oselu, as traders openly displayed their wares around the market but claimed that as a mark of honor to the departed monarch, they will not trade inside the market complex for the time being.
We feel sell round, but we not feel share this market. Time feel still come where no even the round market inside we not feel still come at. If that time reach, they will still tell us.
Chief Olia of Benin reiterated the fact of the closure of the market as an act of honor in memory of the departed monarch.
As a Benin man or woman, you must comply, because this is our revered Oba. And the closure of this market is a way of expressing our feeling that our monarch has joined his ancestor.
At the time of this report, it was not yet clear for how long the markets in Benin metropolis are to remain closed. Pius Nsogo reporting.